Hi, I'm Alicia Bland. I'm a patent examiner here at the USPTO with the National Patent Application Drafting Competition. Today's video will guide you through the process of uploading your documents on the competition website, zFairs. First, I will show you how to name your documents for upload. You log into your zFairs account and find your team's main page. You'll find the link to the 2025 NPADC rules. Click on that link and scroll down to item 26. Here you'll see how you have to name your documents for upload. For each document, you'll need your unique project ID, followed by the name of the document you're uploading. I'll show you now how to find that unique project ID. If you navigate to your homepage of the zFairs website, find your name in the upper right-hand corner and click on My Profile. Here, click on the Entry tab, and this top entry is your unique project ID. You'll need to use this entire thing for your project ID, followed by the document name. When you've properly named your documents, you're ready for upload. You'll find next to the home icon, the paperwork tab. Click on that paperwork icon and it will take you to the paperwork upload wizard. Here you'll see the 5 documents you need to upload for your submission. To upload a document, click on the upload file. So we'll start with the patent application. Select the file to upload. Here you'll see the properly named documents, and I'll select the patent application document. Oh, click on open and then upload that file. You'll see that come down to the bottom and turn green, showing that the file was uploaded. You can view that file and check and make sure that your document uploaded properly. You'll continue doing that for all your documents. Next one we'll upload is a search strategy. You'll find that document, click open, and upload the file. Next, we'll do the application drafting summary. This one's called the claim drafting summary. You'll open that one to upload. The fourth one is the IDS form that you'll upload. And the final one is the presentation. Once you've uploaded all the documents, you'll see the red required icons turn green. You should double check all your documents and make sure they uploaded properly. If you want to change or delete any of the documents, you click the delete button to the right and hit OK. You'll see that turns back to red, showing that you're required to upload that document still, and you'll upload that file. Once your documents all show the green icon that your files have been uploaded, your submission is complete. That's all I have for this video. If you have any questions, contact us at npadc@uspto.gov. Thank you for participating in the National Patent Application Drafting Competition. We look forward to this being the best year yet.